Ground ball left side, scooped up by Galvis. What a play. Gets to his feet in time to get Braun. Two outs.
Wow. Fast infield here. And that ball really took off. And it looked like he was almost by him when he caught it. It was a little bit of a Merry Christmas play, but he yeah, it's by him. But he has such great hands that he was able to catch that thing and then throw him out. That's, you don't teach that. You can either do it or you can't do it.